Finally, a beautiful day to be walking, running, or biking on the greenbelt. But
the mosquitoes get really thick, especially back in the river if you get like standing pools of water.
Troy McMullen feels like he needs a hazmat suit.
You just run through packs of mosquitoes, and the whole way down and back, I'm just brushing them off me while I'm running, trying not to breathe them in as you're running.
This boy counted 14 bites from being outside last night.
It's nature, you got to deal with it.
So how do you deal with it? DEET, according to the state health department.
It's important to follow the label instructions carefully. There's some products that aren't recommended for young children. The concentration of the product will impact how long it provides protection.
Dr. Ann Garvey is just starting surveillance for the deadly disease mosquitoes can carry.
There are sentinel chicken flocks around the state that we test regularly to see if they're infected with West Nile virus.
If you're in or near the woods, you also want to check your children and pets for ticks, which carry the deadly Lyme disease.
If you do find a tick, just use some tweezers and pull back gently to remove it and wash your hands in the area where the tick was embedded.
DEET will also protect you from ticks, which can also infect you, leaving you with a bullseye rash, headaches, and fever. Iowa last year saw 163 cases of Lyme disease from ticks and 31 cases of West Nile from mosquitoes. If you've been bitten and develop flu-like symptoms, don't hesitate to run to a doctor. Cynthia Fodor, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.